Here are today's announcements.
The CMS chess team has clinched a spot at the league championship after the first place victory in last night's tournament by just 1.5 points. Their final regular season match will be in 2 weeks. Good luck to the Knights as they prepare for the finals.
To any 7th or 8th grader who's interested in doing junior high track, there will be another meeting on Wednesday, March 10th during Flex in the cafeteria. If you plan to participate this season, you need to attend the meeting to ensure your ATS portal is completed properly and to receive the packet of papers needed for the season. Please check in with your Flex teacher and then report to the cafeteria to meet the coaches. Again, that's Wednesday, March 10th during Flex.
This week in the CMS Library, you can participate in a build challenge with 3 of your friends. Building days will be on March 1st, 3rd, and 5th. Each team can have up to 4 people. Go to the Google form found in the CMS One Book, One School folder in the library course.
For the challenge, you will have 1 minute to gather building materials from the options provided, and then 4 minutes to build the highest tower that you can build. The tower must be self-supporting. Good luck!
Today's lunch is cheesy fish sandwich and baked potato wedges.
Today's weather is sunny with a high of 41 and a low of 24. Tomorrow's weather is cloudy with a high of 38 and a low of 21.
Today is National Cheese Doodle Day.
And remember, we are CMS. See, choose to be safe, and make responsible decisions, and show respect.
Have a Foo Fighters Friday.